Good morning, my friends. Headed to a meeting, so I'm kind of running. I'm not running late, but I want to get my car washed first because, like, look at it. It, like, looks like a disaster. Even though it's raining, when you get free car washes, you just get them. Actually, I pay for car washes, but I mean, I get unlimited for the amount I pay. So even though it's raining, when you have crap all over your car and you're headed to a meeting, I like to have a clean car. Bethany's dad.
I am Bethany's dad. You must be Scott.
Hi.
Hey. Howdy. What's your first
Pablo.
Name?
Pablo.
Nice to meet you.
Jerry.
Jerry, good to meet you.
Thanks for that.
Thank you, sir.
You bet.
I wanted to see inside what your worship center looked like to see maybe about doing something that will allow us to see some stained glass and stuff. I think it's cool that you got that.
Okay.
And we can set up lighting just for all we need. So
okay.
I kind of wanted to see what it looks like, and then we can maybe set up a little tiny area.
Make yourself at home.
Thinking here, Scott?
Stained glass is that it produces really weird tones on people.
Yeah.
Like if anything, I'd probably do it like way tucked back just so you see that in the backdrop, but they're not actually being lit by it.
I was thinking that dark corner over there going this way. Cause if they're over there, that's not lit over there, and then this is all in the background. Cause it'll be blurred out a little bit anyway.
Yeah, because it gets really dark over here. And that's all. Yeah, that would actually be kind of nice, I feel like. We're deciding.
Some of it you can't tell until it's in camera. So I'm all about simplicity with lighting. I'm all about trying to make it as simple as possible so that I can do things efficiently and quickly. And this is just a very, very simple two lighting setup. But the big thing that I really like to see a lot of people not get right is just not having a hair light or not having some sort of light that is lighting the other side of a person. So to give you an idea of the difference of that, this is with no light whatsoever. This is only one light coming from right here. And if I turn on the hair light, which in my head is kind of a headlight rather than hair because I don't have that, but you can see a big, huge difference of what it does of separating me from the background. So instead of it being a very flat image, what a hair light and a shoulder, in this case, light is also doing is separating me. So it allows me to have separation, as you see, from the backdrop. And it just is a huge difference of what you can allow it to do to separate your background a lot. In an ideal situation, you could also get a little bit, if we were looking for a little bit more additional light here, we could just set up another light here, or you could also just set up a big reflector here that would bounce this light just subtly off there. But it's just nice, simple. We're kind of looking for this dramatic type of look. This is the vlog camera that's shooting me, so that's not what the finished product's gonna look like, but gives you an idea, just the importance. Super simple light setup. Two little torch LEDs on a remote. I have camera, so if I turn off the main light, you can see that's what the shoulder light's doing. Then that's the main light, and then that's the shoulder light, so.
You wanna jump to the real cameras quick? Just for like 2 seconds?
Yeah, I might show that. Okay.
Nice to see you. Nice to see you. Thank you for everything, sir.
You bet.
Yes, you too. Thank you.
one small thing I do that's actually super useful that I always recommend to people is I pack things identically in a case every single time I do any shoot. The reason being is when I get done with the shoot, I'm able to simply look at the case, and if I see a hole somewhere, I know that not only is something missing, but I know what is missing. So I always recommend that if you pack cases and you pack the same gear all the time, it's really important that you pack it the same way every time, because then you know when something's missing. Here's a pro tip for you.
Oh yeah.
It's kind of the same concept that I always have wallet, AirPods, phone, and then when I leave my house, and keys, but I go wallet, AirPods, phone, keys.
Yeah.
Put things in the same place every single time. You know when it's missing.
You won't need keys when that Tesla comes around.
No.
Tesla 2019.
All right, good work.
Dude, thanks. I'll see you.
See ya.
I'll see you.
Another successful day. I love all this work. Super thankful for it.